Hey, welcome! We've been expecting you. Oh, great to have you. How you feeling?
I'm good.
How you doing? Do you need anything to drink? Anything to eat?
No.
Anything?
Fine.
Did you get checked in okay?
Yeah.
Y'all doing good? Great.
When you walked out of that elevator, I could tell some that sooner or later, you'll have what it takes to be an intern. Here at Eagle Brook, come with me and you'll see what we're doing. Every dream that our team is pursuing, you'll do it too. When you're an intern, you'll learn communication, collaboration. You'll learn to say it right, bring the message to the light, full of passion, full of bite, designing art that's super smart, that catches people's eyes. Every day you work, there's always a surprise. Someone gets everyone to a meeting, making sense of the schedules competing. You could do that too if you're an intern. Here at Eagle Brook, maybe you should avoid all the traffic, 'cause you're good with a nice motion graphic. You'll make it move when you're an intern.
So, you got everything figured out? Any questions?
No?
It's a lot of fun, isn't it? Let's keep going.
You could be on the go shooting video, making stories really pop. Use your Mac to drag and drop. Change the color, change the crop. Or write the script, 'cause you're equipped with words that soar, and you'll say it ways they've never heard before.
There's so much more that you can do.
A special purpose just for you.
A goal much nobler to pursue.
Is why you'll do the things you do.
You're not just working for the art.
The goal is not to just be smart.
You're bringing Christ to every heart.
You're here and it's clear you're a winner. Never fear that you're just a beginner. Welcome aboard, we're glad you're here. Welcome aboard.
Oh gee guys, this is great, but I'm just here to deliver a package.
Life is more than a box to deliver. You're an intern now.
Wow!
You're an intern now. Welcome aboard. Welcome aboard.
What?